why your Allah mention it, however who have white faces going to paradise and the black faces to hellfire? Muhammad, he answered, authentic hadith, he said, the blackest devil